XFCE was originally stated as XForm's common environment, an open-source desktop environment designed explicitly for Linux. It aspires to be quick and light while remaining aesthetically beautiful and simple to use. Because of its small size, it saves both memory and CPU, making it suited for older hosts with limited desktop resources. On the other hand, XFCE is versatile and powerful enough to meet system requirements as a power user. It offers a very reliable, feature-rich, and straightforward experience. This video will cover the top 10 Linux distros with XFCE desktop, which we think you consider for your desktop environment experience.
Thanks to Internext for sponsoring this video. Internext is a great cloud storage provider when it comes to protecting your privacy and the security of your data. They encrypt all the data you store on your Internext drive, and your data isn't visible by any third party at any point during the upload, storage, or download process. Everything is encrypted end-to-end and GDPR compliant. Internext offers you online drive and a photo storage solution in the same package, complete with syncing, sharing, and backups. They also offer desktop and mobile apps for all platforms to handle all of that, including Linux, Windows, macOS, Android, and iOS. Meaning you can access your data from pretty much any of your devices. You can get 10 gigabytes of storage space completely free, and their paid plans offer between 20 gigabytes and 2 terabytes of space. Use promo code LinuxScoop to get 25% off on any of the subscription plans. Or you can click the link in the video description below to learn more and start storing your files securely and privately.
The first distro I would like to talk about is MX Linux XFCE Edition. This distro is based on Debian stable branch. MX Linux is a powerful midweight desktop-oriented Linux distribution with a focus on simplicity and ease of use, while at the same time being resource-friendly. The default XFCE desktop is incredibly attractive, with the right balance of elegance, convenience of use, and appeal to more experienced users. It uses the minimum resources and can help you revive the outdated system with limited specifications. Power users will like the overall mix of being lightweight with Debian's reliability, greater control over your system, and delivery of a performance-oriented experience. MX Linux features MX Tools, the single most powerful program for managing your system without touching the command line. You can configure just about anything with a click of a button. MX Linux XFCE is best for newbies who want to play around with their system and customize it. You'll be able to make all of your settings using graphical tools, but you'll also be given a brief introduction to command line tools, which is a terrific method to learn. Linux Mint is a community-driven Linux distribution based on Ubuntu and Debian that strives to be a modern, elegant, and comfortable operating system which is both powerful and easy to use. Linux Mint XFCE is the lightweight version of Linux Mint that uses the XFCE desktop environment. Because it is lightweight, older computers can use the XFCE edition of Linux Mint for machines that would otherwise be free of problems. The installation is pretty simple, just like Ubuntu, and it takes about 15 to 30 minutes, and performance actually got better. To boot the default desktop, it takes about 120 to 140 MB of RAM and 1 to 5% of CPU with the task manager running. Linux Mint XFCE Edition has all the applications that you need. Everything just works fine, refined and polished, with no stability issue, offers superb performance, and great juice saver for laptops. Overall, Linux Mint XFCE Edition is a great choice for those looking for a fast and lightweight Linux distribution. It is also a good choice for those who are looking for an easy-to-use Linux distribution that is still powerful, modern, simple, and efficient desktop. Xubuntu OS Lite is a perfect example of how beautiful the XFCE desktop environment can look. Built to be visually stunning, and this version allows you to enjoy the same quick, but attractive experience on older hardware. It isn't designed for servers, unlike many other Linux distributions. Instead, it's designed with desktop users in mind. Based on Ubuntu LTS, Xubuntu OS Lite includes the Xubuntu Appearance app, which allows you to modify the theme, fonts, and change the desktop with different layouts. If you are a person who appreciates looks, then you first notice the accent color and overall color palette of the desktop. The rounded corners stand apart. The pre-installed applications are well integrated into the Xubuntu desktop looks. Xorin OS Lite is the best lightweight Linux distribution if you want a fast and stable system without compromising on looks. Even if you are thinking to switch to Linux first time from Windows, this might be another contender to Linux Mint. Linux Mint is hands down the perfect newbie distribution. But the Xorin OS Lite edition is probably a perfect and modern choice for you. Manjaro Linux is a fast, user-friendly, desktop-oriented operating system based on Arch Linux. Key features include an intuitive installation process, automatic hardware detection, a stable rolling release model, the ability to install multiple kernels, special bash scripts for managing graphics drivers, and extensive desktop configurability. Manjaro XFCE Edition features the current stable XFCE 4.16 lightweight desktop environment. The lightweight desktop follows the conventional desktop metaphor and will suit a large number of users. Also include a new theme named Adaptamaya along with some other minor visual changes across the system to enhance the user experience. Also include a customized Calamaris installer, which in addition to the cosmetic differences, also enables you to encrypt the partition in which you plan to install the distribution. One of the nice features that Manjaro, and a handful of other distributions, include is a handy welcome window, Manjaro Hello. From a user experience perspective, this is a good way to introduce users to their new environment and offer them some resources to help them familiarize themselves. By default, Manjaro XFCE comes packed with a solid selection of software such as Firefox, LibreOffice, Audacious for your music library, and more. It also comes with a great selection of software out of the box, making it suitable both as a beginner's first experience with Linux and as an experienced user's personal system. Xubuntu was developed by Ubuntu fans who wanted the core and repository support that came with the system by default. As a result, it retains all of Ubuntu's functionality while removing the bloated UI. It is an attractive and straightforward distribution and includes XFCE, a reliable, lightweight, stable, and flexible desktop environment. Xubuntu is perfect for those who want the most out of their desktops, laptops, and netbooks with a modern look and enough features for efficient, daily usage. It works well on older hardware too. As an official Ubuntu version that features the current stable XFCE 4.16 lightweight desktop environment, Xubuntu is built around lightweight software with a lot of consideration for usability. Whether you have a high-end computer or even a moderately older machine, Xubuntu is able to provide you with a smooth and usable desktop experience. Benefiting of the Ubuntu hardware support, Xubuntu is able to work wonderfully with a wide variety of devices out of the box. Plug in your device, and chances are it will work. Xubuntu has enough applications pre-installed for you to deal with daily tasks without having to install additional software. It's perfect for people who want the most out of their systems with a sleek design and enough features for everyday usage. Endeavour OS is an Arch-based Linux distribution that provides its users with a user-friendly installer. There are many prominent features a user can please see while using the Endeavour OS. However, the most interesting part is Calamaris installer has both online and offline editions. In the offline edition, the user will get the default XFCE desktop environment. On the other hand, the online edition user has several choices of desktop environments to select. For Endeavour's OS XFCE edition, the Endeavour OS team brings the latest version XFCE Desktop 4.16 and made a great job theming the desktop. It looks fresh and gives XFCE a modern feel. They have used the Arc Darker theme together with Arc icons. One of the best conveniences provided by the Endeavour OS to its users is pre-installed NVIDIA drivers in the kernel. Searching and installing NVIDIA drivers on Linux is quite irritating. Having them pre-installed is really helpful for NVIDIA GPU users. And the latest version of Endeavour OS has ARM-based processors that are more efficient than x86 processors and utilize less power. In my opinion, if you want to move from other operating systems like Ubuntu, Windows to an Arch-based Linux system, the Endeavour OS would be an excellent option for you. It is a user-friendly system that gives you multiple desktop environment choices and an attractive interface with many prominent features. Linux Lite is based on Ubuntu and follows its long-term support lifecycle and uses XFCE as the default desktop environment. That means you get a similar release schedule and security updates for 5 years following Ubuntu Linux. The lightweight desktop environment, XFCE, is the primary and only desktop it offers. It is specifically developed to ease Windows users, particularly those with old machines, into the world of Linux. It features familiar tools like Firefox, with built-in support for Netflix, plus VLC Media Player and LibreOffice are pre-installed. The OS also includes the ZRAM memory compression tool, which makes it run faster on older machines. There's also a special Lite upgrade utility. Despite its name, this distro isn't the least resource-hungry out there, as it requires both a 1.5 GHz processor and at least 1 GB of RAM to run smoothly. This shouldn't be too much to ask of any computer made in the last decade. Try it on modern hardware and you'll be amazed at just how quickly it runs. Linux Lite can boot from a live medium such as a USB stick or CD, or install to your hard drive. It also supports multi-booting so you can keep your existing OS if you wish. The distro has dropped support for 32-bit and is only available for 64-bit systems. The Fedora XFCE spin is a variety of alternate downloads featuring a lightweight X desktop environment on top of the latest upstream Fedora release, providing users with a low-on-resources distribution of Linux that can be used on older computers, while still being visually appealing and user-friendly. As its name suggests, the default and only desktop environment of the Fedora Spins X is X4.16, a lightweight graphical desktop interface that comprises of a top panel, taskbar, and a bottom dock, application launcher. This version is perfect for those who want a balance between ease of customizing appearance and performance. XFCE itself is made to be fast and light, but still has an attractive appearance. This desktop environment is becoming popular for those with older devices. As expected from a lightweight distribution, the default applications are carefully selected to also be lightweight for the system. Among some of the most important ones, we can mention DNF Dragor Software Management, Claus Mail Email Client, Firefox Web Browser, Pigeon IM Client, Transmission Torrent Downloader, Parola Media Player, Praga Audio Player, Atril Document Viewer, and more. The X edition of Fedora Linux is a very stable and fast operating system suitable for low-end machines and computers with old and semi-old hardware components. ArcoLinux is a distribution based on Arch Linux that was created with the aim of educating people on how to use Linux. The development takes place in three branches: ArcoLinux, ArcoLinux D, and ArcoLinux B. ArcoLinux is a full-featured distribution that ships with the XFCE as the default desktop environment, as well as OpenBox and i3 window managers. The choice is one of the distinct characteristics of ArcoLinux. The developers have added several configuration options in the XFCE settings panel to help you further customize the desktop. You get loads of options to personalize various aspects of your installation's appearance with custom themes and icons. They've also added UMOX for customizing themes, and you also get Conkison to apply all kinds of conky applets on the desktop. There are some small but useful touches like the Fix Hardcoded Icons script, which applies the current theme to app icons that don't adhere to the theme by default. ArcoLinux D is a minimal distribution that includes scripts that enable power users to install any desktop and application. ArcoLinux B is a project that gives users the power to build custom distributions, while also developing several community editions with pre-configured desktops, such as Awesome, BSPWM, Budgie, Cinnamon, Deepin, GNOME, Mate, and KDE Plasma. ArcoLinux also provides various video tutorials as it places a strong focus on learning and acquiring Linux skills. Peppermint OS is a minimalistic masterpiece with the smallest footprint and frugal use of resources is ideal for machines with older hardware. Based on Debian stable-based Linux distribution that featured LXDE components alongside XFCE earlier, Peppermint OS is based on Debian's stable branch. This release updates its core to Debian Bullseye 11.2, the latest version today with Linux kernel 5.10. It also features the current stable XFCE 4.16 lightweight desktop environment. This OS is now based on XFCE, and you get all the native XFCE applications. But Peppermint also brings some additional GNOME applications that are preloaded. The user gets both XFCE and GNOME apps together by default. Non-native XFCE applications installed by default on this distribution are GNOME Disks, ConfEditor, GDebi Package Manager, and Parted. The Papyrus icon theme with Peppermint Red Dark style looks excellent, though. I think a light style of Peppermint Red Dark would have been great. Maybe we can expect that in future releases. The user can install any software from its intuitive and straightforward software center. And there is the ICE, which lets you create web applications out of the box. Moreover, Peppermint Linux OS is based on Ubuntu, so you can get all the Ubuntu repositories compatible with its system. That is the 10 best Linux distributions with XFCE desktop. XFCE is an open-source desktop environment designed explicitly for Linux. It aspires to be quick and light while remaining aesthetically beautiful and simple to use. It embodies the fundamental Unix principles of modularity and reusability. It is made up of distinct components that, when combined, give all of the characteristics of a desktop environment, but which may be chosen in groups to suit the user's needs and preferences. It saves both memory and CPU time due to its compact size. As a result, it's well-suited to older computers with low desktop resources. XFCE, on the other hand, is flexible and powerful enough to fulfill the needs of power users. If you have any recommendations about the best Linux distros with XFCE desktop not mentioned in this video, you can comment below. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more video.